Hi guys, welcome to our channel, the Nan Hu family. I'm Haley Nan Hu. Happy Thanksgiving from my family to yours. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how my mom makes macaroni pie.
Okay guys, so my mom, she boiled the macaroni and now she put 2 spoons of butter in the pot. And now she's cutting up some pepper. Pimento pepper and beri. And now my mom is throwing in the peppers. So my mom, she's gonna throw in the macaroni. And now my mom is using black pepper. And now my mom's gonna add in some garlic powder. Also onion powder. My mom is gonna add in some cheese. Some Mexican blend cheese. And now she's gonna mix it all together. Now she's gonna add a little bit more cheese. Now my mom is gonna open 2 cans of evaporated milk. Evaporated milk is going to make it hold all together. So now my mom, she's going to put it in a small pan. So now she's gonna add some cheese on the top. So when it bakes, it's gonna get like a type of cheesy crust on the top to make it taste better. It's basically layered. So she's gonna add the rest in the pot. Now my mom is gonna add a little more cheese on the top, and then she's gonna put it to bake in the oven. She's gonna put it in the oven to bake at 350. For 20 minutes. Okay guys, my mom, she just took out the pie. This is what it looks like. It's very crispy and golden.